And welcome back, guys. So we're going to continue playing some Fallout New Vegas. We're going to go ahead and try to find this encampment. If we can't find it after 5 minutes, I'm just going to skip it. That's pretty much where we're at regarding trying to find this encampment. It's actually really hard to find, apparently. I might end up teleporting over to here. This might be actually a better spot to try to get to that spot. Anyways, the goal is to uncover the map as much as possible, try to go to places that we haven't been before, and then go do the main quest, and that will be the end of the series, hopefully. But we're going to be going ahead and doing some exploring first. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
That's close enough. What do you want with the Great Khans? Awaiting a delivery, but it's a no-show. I'm guessing that the death claws and the quarry have something to do with that. Is that right? What's your angle? Right. All right, here's the deal. I was expecting a shipment of chemicals. It's usually in a suitcase dropped off in one of the big machines up here. Because of the death claws, I have to assume the suitcase is still in Sloan. Snoop around the place and get it for me. I wouldn't eat or drink them, but no. They won't explode if you drop them or anything. Don't kill anybody if you don't have to. I'm a scout and I like to keep a low profile. Like what?
Watch out!
You need something? Ah, yes. I think I know which friend you mean. Even if there weren't death claws in the quarry, there'd still be no delivery. The supplier, a guy in Prim named Tyrone, is a cheating son of a bitch who won't deliver even though he's already been paid in advance. He's always been shady, but this is the first time he's outright screwed me. Good luck.
Hey, hey, what can Tyrone do for you? You trying to get me busted? Keep your damn voice down. Lieutenant Hayes already has his eye on me. Look, I already told Chomps the NCR is getting suspicious of all these misplaced supplies. Bigger risk means bigger cost. 300 caps bigger. I've reconsidered my position, and I think it would be in my best interest if I were to sacrifice my profit on this particular deal.
What do you want now? You actually came through for us. I didn't expect that. Anyway, the Great Khans pay their debts and don't forget their friends. If you ever come out to Red Rock Canyon, I'll put in a good word for you. Don't leave a trail.
Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
What can I do for you? Yeah, and I need... Thanks.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Thank you. Thank you. Anyways, when we come back, we'll be doing some more exploring. I think I'm going to go do the main quest, then do some exploring. I think that would be a better off idea, seeing that things are starting to get kind of glitchy. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure it's